Wowie.
Who are you?
Stand down, or I will cut you down.
Excellent!
There's a lot of thinking.
I've made my judgment.
Eh, that was stupid. Shouldn't have done that. Left me open to him using priority. Right, but luckily he didn't take advantage. Five bending? Oh, because he took damage. Oh, he's got that Aegis shit. Oh, but he didn't use it, so that works. Oh, god damn it. Too slow. I don't just suck at fighting Seven, I suck as fighting Azer.
This will surely get them good. Step, step, step.
Yeah. All right, so that's a good one.
I'm ready.
Not dodging, huh?
I can wait. Hooray!
Aw, oh, man, if I would've upgraded strength instead, I would've broke through.
Moving. Poke.
You can't escape your fate. I will not.
They use this, they shouldn't be able to run.
A-okay.
See how you answered this.
Hooray!
And suck.
won't break so easily.
Oh, they have that. Yeah, they can pull me towards them.
What lies ahead?
Thinking they couldn't reach. I'm wrong. I'm very wrong.
I'll cut you down.
Should be no problem at all.
I don't think chain boosts damage. Well, he's got 10 force, so he has no problem spending on that.
What lies ahead?
Maybe that?
Oh shit. It's on me. That's my bad. Wasn't paying attention.
I'm prepared.
Hooray!
Hurry up! Moving.
You can't escape your fate.
I was prepared for a stronger chain move, so I'm okay with this. Yeah, time to dodge the fuck out of here. I know that's what I'm doing, but I'm gonna wait a little bit before I actually do it so it looks like I contemplated attacking. But, no. With that potentially coming, I have to dodge, don't I? Wait. Oh, no, I don't. Let's do it. Great idea. Oh, I'm a goddamn idiot. I'm such a fucking idiot. That is before and start, and I was thinking I was gonna drive through and then jump back. That is not at all what's gonna happen. Oh, I fucked up so hard. And just enough strength that he can kill me if he uses his little thingy. Yep. Wow. I just killed myself in, like, the dumbest way. And I'm not even gonna hit him back.
Moving.
That was so goddamn dumb.